Saidi Kyeyune is a Ugandan professional footballer who plays as a midfielder, Uganda Revenue Authority SC, Uganda Revenue Authority SC. International career. In January 2014, coach Milutin Sedrajevic invited him to be a part of the Uganda national football team squad for the 2014 African Nations Championship. The team placed third in the group stage of the competition after beating Burkina Faso, drawing with Zimbabwe and losing to Morocco.